in front. But I doubt. I think it's just like a big circle.
Okay, it actually hits behind too, so if I roll behind the bike tire.